So yeah, we thank y'all for coming, braving this cold. This is true support, so we dig y'all for that. We're gonna start out with a tune that was written by Cedar Walton. And it's entitled, it's a blues, and it's entitled Cedar's Blues.
Take it away.
Yeah, all right.
Yes, sir.
We can start it, and then, you know, you trickle in. One, two, one, two. I have to use this mic. So the people that's listening and you know, viewing can hear what's going on. We're gonna move right along with a composition that I wrote. It's entitled Momo C, and it feels like this. How y'all doing? Yeah. You know, we thank Colin for you know, having us and doing what he does, you know, and been doing for quite some time. It's a beautiful thing for us musicians and for y'all. Here's Momo C. Thank you. to play a tune that was written by Herbie Hancock. Yeah, we're going to let Matt start it out, and here we go with it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Y'all didn't see that, did you? We're going to invite Colin to come up and have a few words. So here's Colin Shook, y'all. And by the way, we have Ross Margitza right here on the grand piano. Billy Satterwhite on the double acoustic bass. Matt Carr right here on the drums. And yours truly right here on trumpet, I'm Ephraim Owens. And here we go. Here's Colin.
One more time for Ephraim Owens. Thank you all once again for coming out to the East Side. Thank you for braving the cold. It's about 21 degrees outside right now, but it's nice and cozy in this room. Thank you all for tuning in online. It really means so much to have so many viewers virtually still. If this is your first time here to Monk's, thank you so much for coming out. We started way back in 2016 with the mission of having a listening room. I myself am a pianist and was playing all over town, and there was not a place you could play without a bunch of people yelling and talking about politics and football and all the nonsense. Unless you went to some huge theater downtown, 2,000-seat room, that kind of thing. So we were doing pop-up shows two or three times a month, going to different art galleries and woodworking shops. We did a year at a bicycle shop, cafe kind of place. That was a lot of fun. All kinds of different places, but during the pandemic, we got a room right around the corner. We moved in here March of 21, and we're quickly approaching 400 concerts documented and archived, just like this tonight. Featuring all local musicians, a bunch of national touring artists. We've had a bunch of people from out of the country, internationally touring artists. Please do go to our YouTube channel. All of those videos are available there. And it's a real honor to be able to present such stellar music as this tonight. I would like to invite you guys to come to some future shows. Tomorrow night, we have a wonderful vibraphonist coming from Houston. He's bringing his whole quartet from his latest record. The vibraphonist's name is Jalen Baker. It'll be his quartet. There's still a few tickets available for that tomorrow. I think there's about 6 or 8 tickets left. So please come on back out. Brave the cold again once more. And then we're taking a few days off through the holiday, and we're back here Tuesday night with the Thomas Wayne Glinsky quintet, I believe. He's a great pianist from Austin. He went to UT, got his bachelor's, and he's currently in Miami at the Frost School of Music getting his doctorate. And then we've got a bunch of other amazing shows coming up. So please do check out the calendar. Go to monksjazz.com, all that stuff. If you are tuning in online, if you're on the Facebook page, like and share, do all that stuff. But please click that YouTube link. The video quality is so much better on YouTube. You can put it on the big screen. But more importantly, the audio is so much better. We put a lot of care and work into making the studio mix and all that better. So put it on the soundbar, big speakers if you can. And while you're there, please go to the Venmo, the PayPal link. Please support these fine musicians. Thank you.
There's Colin, yo. So we're going to play something fireplacey, something nice and cozy. It's a beautiful ballad. Entitled "I Fall in Love Too Easily," and it took me quite some time to play it because it's one of those gems, And so, I hope to do it justice. And here we go with it. And once again, we thank you for your support. We wouldn't be working if y'all didn't show up and chime in, brave the cold and the heat. Here we go. I fall in love too easily.
Thank you.
up this tune that I hadn't played in quite some time, but I'm gonna take a chance. So this tune is entitled, it's a beautiful waltz, and it's entitled Blues Hat. And here we go with it. And here we go with it.
Thank you.
Time do we have? We still have plenty of time, Colin.
One or two more.
Let's do a jazz. Let's do a classic. With Autumn Leaves, y'all feel good about that? Yeah.
Four.
Y'all want to do, yeah. We'll do four. I think so. It's been a while, that's another one. It's a college tune.
Thank you.
We're gonna play a tune entitled.
We're gonna. For those of you who are watching, we're gonna play a tune entitled "September in the Rain." And then I think we have enough time for one more after that. And here we go with it. Once again, we thank y'all for being here. Thank you for your support. This is the Ephraim Owens Quartet. And here we go. Thank you. So we're going to play one more for you. It was another request, but we already had it on our set. So it's a tune written by Duke Ellington and Juan Tizol entitled Caravan. And here we go with it. We'll be right back.
Christmas season, so we're gonna play a Christmas tune for you. I was thinking about it earlier, and then it just slipped my mind. I mean, you would think with the cold outside, and, you know, sometimes this thing doesn't fire, you know. But here we go. So one, two.
Yeah, you know. Sometimes you got to take chances. Hey, y'all have beautiful holidays. Tell somebody you love them. Be safe. Keep warm. Matt Carr on the drums. Billy Satterwhite on the bass. Ross Margitza on the piano. I'm Ephraim Owens right here on trumpet. Yeah. Colin Shook making it all happen. We appreciate you. We love you. And we'll catch you, if not before the new year, we'll catch you in the new year. All right. Take care.